Welcome to Whippoorwill Holler. I'm Miss Lori, and this is Mr. Brown. We live in the hills of Arkansas. We love the Lord. Keepers of the old way, but accept some of the new. We love to cook, and we love to eat. We love to garden. It's in our blood. It's how we stay sustainable and fill our pantry. We do a lot of canning and preserving. We live a sustainable life. We love our family. We work hard. And every once in a while, we like to dance. So y'all join us. Compared to a lot of states, Arkansas's land is pretty cheap, and the taxes are not that bad on your land. So it makes it very easy to homestead here. Homesteading is very easy in Arkansas. There's no rules or regulations anywhere that I know of. We have a long growing season to grow fruits and vegetables. And then even as fall comes on, you can plant your fall garden to go on into the winter. Usually our falls are not that cold, so having a fall garden usually does pretty good here in Arkansas. Our rivers are beautiful. We have a lot of rivers and lakes in Arkansas. So planting my flowers and herbs, vegetables, chickens, wildlife. It's all very easy here in Arkansas. The beauty, the homesteading. You have to be careful with your ducks and your chickens. We have a lot of predators here, but it's that way anywhere. But we don't seem to have any rules and regulations on our poultry or anything like that. Like I said, Arkansas is a wonderful place to live, to homestead, to raise your children. And of course, we love to cook here. Arkansas, that's why they call it the natural state. So much beauty. There's so much beauty that I haven't even seen at all. But one of these days, I will. And I'll take y'all with us. I don't know. Go with her. He's a mountain goat, huh? Not slick, them rocks are slicky. It's not our property.
Look how big it is. Can you see him in your camera?
I can't see
him. Look, look, look. Yeah, they're perches. They're pretty big ones, too. What is this, Thunderbird?
Yeah. Cooler too.
What?
Wind feels cooler under here.
Cool your feet off.
There's always an adventure for little kids and big kids. I used to climb these rocks when I was a little girl and enjoy the waterfall. This little place of heaven is called Cherokee Village. It's between Hardy and Highland, Arkansas. Miss Avery Jo absolutely loves the water. And we're known for our fancy footwork here in Arkansas. God bless everybody. See you in a couple days.